They have been out of the medals for a long time. They win the team gold, and now they just got the other crown, the all-around gold.